This video is brought to you by Squarespace.
Don't you call him baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call me.
1, 2, 3, 4. I confess, I can tell that you were at your selfish and I'm hating it. I noticed that there's a piece of you in how I dress. Take it as a compliment. Don't you call him baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call me. I just miss your accent and your friends. But you know I still talk to them. Does he take you walking around his parents' gallery? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't you call him baby.
Thank you very much. Next song we're going to play for you is actually wrote in 2017 while I was on the tour for the first album. I was in Nashville on my day off, and we went into the studio just to kind of play around a little bit. And we started some ideas, and then I was kind of with the guys that I made the first album with, and we had this idea, and we had like this chorus melody, and it just kind of was pretty repetitive. And the Richard Brautigan book in Watermelon Sugar was on the table, and I was like, that sounds cool. So this song became Watermelon Sugar. It's probably the longest it's ever taken me to finish a song. We kind of liked it when we first had it, and then I really hated it for a long time. And it kind of came back and seemed to kind of kept coming back into the mix. So it's kind of about like that initial, I guess, euphoria of like when you start seeing someone, or you start sleeping with someone, or just like being around someone, and you have that kind of excitement about them, and you know. I'm like, you know when you like someone, right? It's like, so.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Want a little sugar high. 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 Watermelon sugar, strawberries in a summer evening. Baby, you're the angel. I want your belly in that summer feeling. Getting washed away.
I just wanna taste it. I want your belly and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without it.
Hey, watermelon sugar high, 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 watermelon sugar high.
Thank you very much. You have to come into NPR more often, I think. It's nice, isn't it? It's so hot in here. I am wearing a badly chosen jumper, but thanks so much for having us. It's fun. It's fun. Thank you to you, because I'm getting a lot of my vibe from you, right? There's a lot of... Yeah, that little group in there is a lot of, like, moving. Shame on the rest of you. Shame. We're going to play a song next that kind of came together in... I started the album in Malibu, California, and did some of it. It was kind of done between England and a little bit in Japan and a lot of it in California. And this next song was, like, one of the first kind of... Through the Night, All Night, songs that we did in Bath, in England, at a Peter Gabriel studio. And I have to give a lot of credit for this one to my collaborator and guitarist and friend, Mitchell Rowland, sitting over here. He has a habit of not speaking a lot. And then every now and again he'll kind of go like, oh, I have this idea, and he sent me like a voice note, and it was essentially the whole song, pretty much done, all of the music, and then I kind of went to the corner and sat there with headphones and did the melody and the lyrics and stuff, and it was pretty fast, I think. And it's one that on the record, it's been one of my favorites to work on. We got a lot of incredible musicians to come and play, like cello and different stuff on it. So it's been a very fun one. The shame is when I sing the line about me being an arrogant son of a bitch. It seems to be the one that everyone sings the loudest back to me, which is, you know, a little bit of a shame, but is what it is. So this is To Be So Long.
Just a little boy. Don't blame me. Drunk caller, wasn't ready for it all. You can blame me, darling, not even a little bit. 'Cause I was away and I'm just an arrogant son of a bitch. You can't admit really sorry. Don't call me baby again. You got your reasons. I know that you're trying to be friends. I know you mean it. Don't call me baby again. It's hard for me to go home and be so lonely. See me in a little.
it's just a trick. This is it, so I'm sorry. Don't call me baby again. You got your reasons. I know that you're trying to be friends. I know you mean it. Don't call me baby again. It's hard for me to go home. Be so lonely. Be so
Thank you. It's kind of funny to do. I've never really done a show like this before, as I'm sure most people who come do this haven't. It just feels like you're in the way of you working, so I apologize. But you know, it's Tuesday. It's Tuesday, right? Yeah, it's Tuesday. I don't have a real job, so Tuesday. It's hard to lose track. But this is the last song we're going to play. It's called Adore You. It's about a fish, and I just had this fish, and I just really liked it, and that's kind of the whole story behind the song, really. It's kind of, I guess it's kind of similar in the baseline of to Watermelon Sugar in terms of just being about that initial excitement, meeting someone, you're just like, you know, take me. This is annoying. I'm gonna regret that probably.
State of mind. for you. Oh, honey, just let me adore you. I don't stand in line, I don't pay for clubs like that, yeah. But I'll wait for you, yeah. I don't like to drink, I don't like to think of that, oh, yes. But up under you, I'm bending it over. You're my four-leaf clover. I'm so in love, so in love, yet yes. There's no one above, up above. Forever's a long time, yes. My blue. Come along with me somewhere. through drought and famine, natural disasters. My baby has been around for me. Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling. None of that could ever make me leave. Yes. Every time I look into your eyes, I see it. You're all I need, yes. Every time I get a bit inside, I feel it.
That I see it.
get you.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah, oh, yes. Baby.
Ooh. Ooh, yes.
Who would have thought I'd get you?
Finally, introduce my friend over here. Time for her. Good.
they'll see it.
I know you're a star. Wherever you go, wherever you go, I'll follow.
Hey everybody, how are you doing today? Well, that's good. I'm gonna do another song now, and it's from that same album that he was talking about. It's called Pony, the newest one, and the song is called Pluto Projector. The great protector, is that what I'm supposed
supposed to be. What if all this counts for nothing? Everything I thought I'd be. What if by the time I realize it's too far behind to see? 70 mil projector, I can show you everything.
Okay, friends, it has been an hour. I don't know if it is obvious, but an hour has passed. So I was thinking maybe we could get some food, take a break, because that's important. So we'll take a 15-minute break. If you don't want to take a break, just skip. But I'm going to be getting some food and getting some more supplies downstairs.
Thank you. Bye.
Okay, so I just had some food to get some energy going. And then I just had a quick call. So during these times that you have a break, really take a break. Like, don't give in to the urge of just scrolling on social media or watching Friends at Hannah. I really do like to really take a break, you know, like eat, talk to people. Later we can go for a walk. But just spend your 15 minutes wisely. What? How long have we been videoing already? It's been 10 minutes. We'll do another 5 minutes of chilling out. Maybe we could just talk real quick. So, the way that I work is I really had to be aware of the times that I was most productive. The times that I'm most productive actually is like right before 4 p.m. and like from 9 a.m. to 12 noon. That's what I found was like my most productive hours. So I try to do majority of my work during that time. And I don't know what hours are most productive for you, so like really be aware of like that, because it will make it easier for you to do what needs to be done in a quicker and more efficient amount of time. So ask yourself, what are the most productive hours of my day, so that you're not like trying to be all smart and focused when you're like sleepy or when you're tired. And then another thing that I try to do when I work is I do this thing called eat the frog. So Mark Twain says, if you eat the frog at the beginning of a day, of the day, it will be the worst. The worst thing has already passed, basically. And so I kind of think of my biggest task, the task that maybe I'm lazy to do, or the task that is like the hardest to do. And I try to do that first so that everything else after that is much easier. So I do, maybe I edit the video first, and then afterwards, that's when I answer emails, that's when I make proposals, that's when I talk to people or coordinate and stuff. So that has really helped me, because when I'm most focused and excited to start my workday, I'm very much productive. And then, what else? Yeah, and then you can just think about like the increments of time that work best for you. Right now we're doing hour increments. Sometimes 90 minutes and then taking a break, and then 90 minutes is also helpful for other people. I think it really just depends on the way that you work. Right now I don't have strict hours that I work, which is good. But then it also becomes hard because I get the mad. So just work smart instead of hard. That's what I would suggest. I also like to do an agenda. I also like to make an agenda before I start working, so that I don't do other tasks that are like meant for other days. When I have like one or two or three things that I have to do for this hour, I'm focused and I don't go from one task to another, because I can easily do that. I also try to put my phone away and not have my Instagram on beside me, because that does not help. So I try to put away distractions. And I listen to music that I already memorize in my head. And that kind of helps me be more focused on what I'm doing, because I don't have to hear new words, if that makes sense. I don't know. I don't know what music we're going to use for this video, but whatever audio we use for it, if you don't like my music, you can literally just put me on mute and then play your own music. And then after an hour, if you would want to come back for our break times together, you could do that. But I really like doing these work with me stuff. So let's end our little break now with thanking the sponsor of today's video. Thank you so much to Squarespace. I was actually working on my website a few moments ago. So if you guys don't know what website I'm talking about, HannahPagandina.com, now out. But I actually made that website with Squarespace. So it's an all-in-one platform where you can build a website, where you can manage your social media accounts, where you can market your business or grow your online presence, whatever it is. I personally love Squarespace because I can connect all of my social media accounts to one avenue, which is my website. And also, if you didn't know, I opened a new blog section on my website, so I will just be sharing, you know, my thoughts, my candid words, and hopefully you get to know a new side of me through that blog. And of course, you can comment and you can, you know, share what you enjoyed or what you liked from that entry, whatever entry it is. Thank you so much again to Squarespace for being the sponsor of today's video. If this is something that interests you, head over to squarespace.com for your free trial. And when you are ready to launch your website, click the link in my description for 10% off your first website or domain, your first purchase of a website or a domain. Okay, that's it. Now let's get back into working, baby. Another hour.
What if by the time I realize it's too far behind to see? 70 mil projector, I can show you everything, yeah. And we're on our way to glory, where the show won't ever end, and the encore lasts forever, and there's time with you to spare. Spending the years together, growing older every day, yeah. I feel at home when I'm around you, and I'll gladly say again, I hope the encore lasts forever. Now there's time for us to spare. And it's sublime with you, my friend. This right here still feels like the honeymoon when you say my name. Nothing's changed, I'm still a boy inside my thoughts. Am I meant to understand my faults? I don't think so. I don't think I'm meant to understand myself. Well, maybe you do, and that's good for you. And well, maybe in time, maybe one day, same as you. I'll try and hold it up soon, I hope, or as soon as I'm old enough. Old enough to understand, yeah. Enough to understand. and it's you that knows my darkness, and you know my bedroom needs. You could blast me and my secrets, but there's probably just no need.
Thanks. If it's okay, we're now gonna do a song that is also on that album, and it's a song called Always. Let's go.
It'll get better when you feel defeated, and carrying on is easier said than done. Yeah. It took a while to see that I was in need of help from somebody else, but she keeps reminding me that I'm not the only one. No. And babe, I would have told you this was gonna happen if I had known that it would. But now there's less time and more things that I need to say. And I'm afraid that there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine and that I'm living. A shame, I never planned to feel this way, but the more that I try, the more I'm seeing a difference, I'm not gonna lie, and now I get to sit down, and I'm happy to admit now I'm on my way, it seems I'm not invincible, but I'm bored of the pain, and I need to explain that there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine and that I'm living a normal life. But until somebody sits me down and tells me why I'm different now, I'll always be the way I always am.
Josh. Okay, I only have one more now, and then I'm gonna go. And this song is from quite a while before these other songs. This song came out in, I wanna say it came out in 2017, and it's called Sunflower, and thank you so much for having me here. We've enjoyed this very much. Let's play the song that's called Sunflower now.
That she would love me for as long as she's alive. And well, maybe she's right, because I hate when I feel like I'm not me. You see, I honestly don't even know why. Hey, yo, Johnny, do you know why? Thank you.
got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak. Fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. Like a dog at the shrine of your lights. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death and good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your lights. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death and good God, let me give. She demands sacrifice. Drain the whole sea, get something shiny, something meaty for the main course. That's a fine looking high horse. What you got in the stable? We've a lot of starving faithful. That looks tasty, that looks plenty. This is hungry work. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your light. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death and good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your lights. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death and good God, let me give you my life. No masters or kings when the ritual begins. There is no sweeter innocence in our gentle sin. In the madness and sore of that.
This song is called To Be Alone.
Thank you. creatures baying. All I've ever done is hide from my time. When you're near me, honey, when you kill the light and kiss my eyes, I feel like a person for a moment of my life. But you don't know what hell you put me through. To have someone kiss the skin that crawls from you, to feel your weight in arms I'd never used.
This song is called Cherry Wine. It's the last one. But thank you so much for having us. Don't applaud yet. But thank you. It's been lovely. And And this is such a lovely office as well. That's, anyway, yeah, this is cherry wine. Sleep to the freezing, sweet and right and merciful. I'm all but washed in the tide of her breathing, and it's worth it, it's divine. And I have this some of the time, the way she shows me I'm hers and she is mine. Open hand or closed fist would be fine. The blood is red and sweet as cherry wine.
It flows, I love the way it grows. There's something in this sound that takes me far. It's like a special song, can move my mood along. What I cannot say you'll hear through my guitar. She told me at the bass line and everything will be alright. She told me that the groove is mine and it will take us through the night. And where I go, can't explain, I'll never know, but it's beautiful. Can't take this away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me. You can't take this away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me. I love the way it sings, all the joy that it brings. Remember skating down the road towards the park. I could never say no, you with that summer glow. The music gives me sun when winter starts. She told me at the bass line and everything will be alright. She told me that the groove is mine and it will take us through the night. Where I go, can't explain, I'll never know, but it's beautiful. Take this away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me. You can't take this away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, 'cause the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me. It's running through me. You can't take this away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me. Away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me. Take this away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me. You can't take this away from me. Oh, the way I hear the melody, the waves bring clarity, and it's running through me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
wish you'd known how far I'd go. I was stuck in my mind, stuck in my mind. I was stuck in my mind. I wish you'd seen who I could have been. I was stuck in my mind, stuck in my mind. I was stuck in my mind. When you go, you go, you go, I'm a sunless sky. When you go, you go, you go, I'm a sunless sky. When you go, you go, you go, I'm a sunless sky. I miss the way we loved that day, when you were mine, when you were mine. Still stuck in my mind. I miss the thrill, stays with me still. All of the time, all of the time. Still stuck in my mind. When you go, you go, you go, I'm a sunless sky. When you go, you go, you go, I'm a sunless sky. Sky.
Toby Tripp on the guitar. Jamie Houghton on the drums. Mr. Rudy Creswick on the bass. Joe Price on the keys. My name's Tom. Thank you for listening. Appreciate it.
Out of black and white movie.